God made me unique for a purpose, and I am thankful for that. We can make an impact even in our own neighborhood. Sometimes the best place to help others is in your backyard.